This is a Astable multi vibrator. You can see like the frequency is depends on the capacitor, and you can see that if we can change the value of the capacitor, it will be, you can see that the value of the capacitor is changed, like the blinking of LED is different.